Hi there, we've added new features to the AudioScan software for our 2023.1 software release. Today we're going to cover what's new for the VeriFit 2, Axiom, and the AudioScan NOAA module software. Software for the VeriFit 2 is now version 4.32, Axiom is 1.38, and the AudioScan NOAA module is version 2.26. As always, the no-charge software update is available for download on our customer site at customer.audioscan.com. Software updates can also be done directly from the AudioScan NOAA module by selecting Settings and clicking Check Now for Update. Also note that a checkmark beside Check for Updates on Startup means that you will be notified with a pop-up window when new software versions for your AudioScan equipment and NOAA module are available. So, what's new in 2023.1? New features include a new AudioScan NOAA module, direct-to-PC network for the VeriFit 2 and Axiom, an improved audiometric data entry for the VeriFit 2 and Axiom. New AudioScan NOAA module. The AudioScan NOAA module has a new user interface for optimizing workflow and ease of use. The Home tab is where you go to set up your AudioScan to PC connection. The AudioScan device IP address and the license key are entered in the Home section of the module. Once successfully connected and the license key has been entered and reads activated, the full module functionality will be available. The NOAA module section is where you can view and select patient data. Select Send to VeriFit 2 to send data to your AudioScan equipment from the AudioScan NOAA module. This can be audiogram data, RECD data, as well as previous measurement results as comparison curves. Note that the AudioScan equipment name will appear in this menu and subsequent menus according to the equipment you're connected to. Select Retrieve from VeriFit 2 to pull measurement results, audiogram data, and RECD data into the AudioScan NOAA module. Selecting Print from NOAA enables you to print an AudioScan NOAA module generated report. This will include any audiometric data and measured result data associated with the selected patient. A hard copy or PDF can be printed. Switch Patient is a new functionality to save you from having to close and reopen the AudioScan NOAA module when you need to change patients. Selecting Remote Console allows you to remotely view and control the VeriFit 2 and Axiom. Send Session XML is new functionality that allows you to save Session XML files. These files save all of the data on your AudioScan at time of storage. Retrieve Session XML allows you to restore the exact copy of your AudioScan measurements from a previous date. This functionality allows you to use Windows PC folders as an offline database for all the data in your AudioScan measurement results. Print from VeriFit 2 prints an AudioScan equipment generated report. This report is configured and set up under the print menu of the VeriFit 2 or Axiom. Screenshot is a quick way to capture your current AudioScan screen and save the image to your PC. The bottom of the equipment menu shows the product name and serial number, along with the current software version. In addition, the connection status is also shown. The gear icon in the bottom left takes you to Settings, where you can check for software updates, troubleshoot, and configure the AudioScan NOAA module as desired. And the question mark icon takes you to the latest user guide for the AudioScan NOAA module. Direct to PC network connection. Networking your AudioScan equipment provides enhanced functionality. The AudioScan NOAA module allows you to share audiogram and measured test data between NOAA 4 and the AudioScan equipment. VeriFit Link enables automated verification, also known as AutoREM, allowing quick and precise matching of prescriptive targets. And the AudioScan Remote Console allows you to remotely view and control your VeriFit 2 or Axiom from your computer. A direct-to-PC connection may be helpful for clinicians that are using equipment portably. It can be handy to have a network connection at these facilities where otherwise it would not be available. The AudioScan VeriFit 2 and Axiom utilize Link Local Addresses, also known as Automatic Private IP Addressing, for this feature, enabling a unique individual network that allows your computer and the AudioScan VeriFit 2 or Axiom to exchange data without connecting to a conventional network. Simply plug the Ethernet cable into the computer's Ethernet jack and the AudioScan VeriFit 2 or Axiom's Ethernet jack. For computers that do not have an Ethernet port, or for computers with jack that is already in use, an Ethernet to USB adapter can be used for connecting to the PC. These adapters are typically widely available and inexpensive to purchase. No routers, servers, or any networking equipment is required. A conventional network connects to multiple devices, including various office PCs, printers, and any other devices that need to talk to each other. For the direct-to-PC connection, data communication occurs only between the PC and the AudioScan VeriFit 2 or Axiom. For users with a new AudioScan device or a device that is not yet connected to a network, the connection will be established automatically upon connecting an Ethernet cable. For a new Verivitur Axiom, plug in the Ethernet cable to the equipment and the PC and power on the device, or with the AudioScan already powered on, connect the Ethernet to the computer and to the Ethernet jack on the Verivitur Axiom. The IP address will automatically configure. By default, the IP address is 169.254.2.250. Only in very rare instances when the PC has been assigned this exact address will the IP address configure differently. If the Verivitur Axiom has previously been connected to a wireless or wired network, you will need to go into Setup, select Network, set the network to wired, click the Change button with Auto Use DHCP checked, then select Connect. This IP address may then be entered into the AudioScan NOAA module, AudioScan Remote Console, or in a hearing aid manufacturer's PC fitting software for automated REM or test box verification using VerifitLink. You will now have all the functionality of a networked Verivitur Axiom without connecting to any networking equipment. Improved audiometric data entry. This feature adds new functionality to audiometry entry on the Verivit 2 and Axiom via introduction of a refined click and graph entry method, a new keypad entry method, and an expanded view entry method. All three data entry options facilitate entering data via touchscreen in instances where the AudioScan device is being controlled via AudioScan Remote Console on a computer with a touchscreen. The legacy mouse click and graph method now shows a DBHL level and frequency in a box near the mouse cursor, making it easier to determine the frequency and associated dB level being entered without needing to look at the table above. In addition, there is click and drag operation, where upon left-clicking in the graph, the cursor speed will slow to enable finer selection of the desired threshold. The virtual keypad allows you to enter audiometric data thresholds via the virtual key buttons. The arrow keys allow you to move between audiometric frequencies, as well as go up and down in DBHL level, and the virtual number keys allow you to enter the DBHL threshold. Hitting enter will automatically advance you to the next audiometric frequency. The expanded graph entry has all the capabilities of click and graph entry, however in this entry mode a larger graph of a single ear is displayed. Once values are entered, the blue or red icons to the sides of the graph allow you to change ears. As in any other entry mode, the copy values to the other ear is also available here. Thank you for taking the time today to look at these new features. Full instructions are available in the updated user guide included with your download. Please visit our website for software downloads and for further information. And if you have questions, please feel free to contact us.